get to heaven.
Why do you want to talk to Adam and Eve?
So I can ask them, what were you thinking?
They sure messed up.
That's right, Kaylee. Because of them, sin entered the world.
Now everyone is born a sinner.
But God's making a plan, a wonderful plan.
First, you have to admit that you're a sinner.
Romans 3:10 says, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one.
Romans 3:23 says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.
Oh my, this sounds serious.
Bye.
removes the guilt and penalty of sin.
And makes the sinners righteous through Christ's atoning sacrifice.
God has mercy on our sorry souls.
God regenerates our sorry souls.
Through faith without works, we are saved.
It is a gift.
And it's free.
Soul, a new mind,
and a changed heart.
2 Corinthians 5:17 says, "Therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature."
Amen.
But all things are passed away. Behold, for all things are become new.
Out with the old and in with the new.
Amen.